Spyro? These here pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them? Find your way over to the giant bug lamp and turn it on so we can zap any more invading pests. crows. Can you chase them down and flame them, Spyro?
won't be coming near our crops now. Can I offer you a reward?
right, Spyro. Are you ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now. Okay, Spyro, here's what you gotta do. I've got the plane on remote control, so all you have to do is hit the targets with your machine gun. Press the attack button to fire the gun, and use your left stick to aim. Targets. It must be because you had such a good pilot.
Spyro, now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door.
Shorty, maybe I can help.
What? You again?
Yep. If you want to test that power crystal, why don't you try it on me? I'll stand still, I promise.
I like that idea. Dragon, you've just sealed your fate.
Using the orbs you collected to store power up energy. Hunter will throw the powered up orbs to you as they become ready. Even as we speak, the professor is experimenting with new forms of power up energy, so you'll soon have abilities that no one has ever seen before.
I don't think we could ever thank you enough, Spyro. I suppose you have to go now?
Yeah, I better. They'll be missing me in the Dragon Worlds, and I've still got a vacation to take. I need it more than ever now.
Before you go, I think that Moneybags has something he wants to give you.
I most certainly do not.
Hunter? Spyro, Moneybags is very sorry that he made you pay so much on your way through Avalar. We want you to keep the gems as a reward for helping us.
Wow, thanks. Sparks, can you grab them?
Let me just type in the new coordinates and there. Spyro, you can now go to Dragon Shores.
Hey, why don't you guys come with me? I bet you could use a holiday.
I'm afraid we can't, Spyro. Ripto may be gone, but he caused a lot of damage during his short stay. We'll be cleaning up for weeks. Just remember, though, that you can always get back to Avalar from Dragon Shores if you want to visit.
Well, okay. Come on, Sparks. We got a lot of vacation to catch up on.
Yeah.
Spyro, step right into Dragon Shores Park. By the way, if you win 10 tokens, you can visit our theater.
Spyro, and take a look at what we've got for you today. Inside this here booth, you'll find some of the most vicious creatures you've ever seen. Here's a baseball to spit, sport. Take aim, shoot at the target, and watch as the terrifying creatures fall into the water below. But don't worry, you won't hurt them. Hey, that was pretty funny, wasn't it? Take this token for being such a good shot. Have another shot if you want, kid. This is pretty easy, isn't it? Have another one of these tokens. Have another shot if you want, kid. Oh. Wow, you really are a great shot. Take this, it's my last token. Have another shot if you want, kid.
Young fella, I'd sure like to let you into the Dragon Shores Theater, but you just haven't won enough tokens. Try visiting the other attractions first.
Welcome to the Dragon Shores Coaster. Here at the shores, we don't just ride, though. If you can pop all the balloons on the track, a token is waiting for you. Ready to ride? Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. Dragon, here's a token for you. All right, I'll flip this switch, and now you can ride more tracks. See if you can pop the balloons on these tracks, too. Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. bad. Here's another token. There's one more run. You're on a roll. This time, you'll need to use the cannon installed on your car to shoot down balloons as well. Are you gonna give it a try? Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today. Coaster. Here's my last token. Want to ride the coaster just for fun? You know, roller coasters aren't for everyone. Come on back again sometime.
Free, free, free! You pay no money down and make no monthly payments. In return, I'll give you one token. One is all I can give, but you can ride as many times as you'd like. Hop aboard, my friend! Promised, here's your one token. When you have 10 tokens, try visiting the Dragon Shores Theater.
Hiya, Spyro. I hear you're a pretty good shot. How'd you like to try my shooting gallery? Okay, I'll set the timer for you. A token. Ready for the next round? Okay, I'll set the timer for you. A token. Ready for the next round? Okay, I'll set the timer for you.
Here's my last token. Come on back anytime, Spyro.
Well, Spyro, it's your lucky day. You've managed to win enough tokens to enter the famous Dragon Shores Theater. Go on in and enjoy the show.